To get to Early Alert, click on the Course Content tab on the nav bar. You'll find a module that's going to be called Early Alert. You click on that, and only faculty can see that based on this role. You click on the name, the topic, Early Alert. It's going to pop up all of the students. Any student you want to do an Early Alert, you click Early Alert. It will then pop into the course, into the Early Alert system, and you just fill out the Early Alert like you do any time, any other Early Alert.